Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome back to another episode. Let's see. Colossal coffer. Do I have enough yet for this gorgeous thing? Gorgeous. Wood. Fur. I need one more fur. Let's get one more fur and a 10 more wood. I am all for that, man. Oops. I keep breaking those. So welcome back, everyone, to another episode of Dragon Quest Builders. You're watching me fight this guy, hope for some fur, not get it. Oh, no, I need to go back. I need my hammer. We just got ourselves the blue teleportal into this new place, so it's an exploring episode. Look at all the things we can make. We need a giant mallet. Yeah. And let's also take one more just in case. Never know. Never know. I should take a torch with me, maybe. Maybe. Torch. Seeing as I have none, let's make ourselves some fried egg too. Can never have enough. Okay, out we go. You guys can deal with that. Bye-bye. All right, so we need, to equip her mallet, maybe. That would help. We need some trees. We need to not get taken out by these guys. Oh, there's a tree. We can, plant this. I wonder if we can plant one in the... I wonder if it'll grow. That's a good question. There is... It is impossible to see in here. Alright. Ooh, daylight. Always a nice thing. Let's get another one of these caterpillary dudes. Whoops! He got us good. And we'll probably be a little electrocuted for a bit, but oh well. Not much we can actually toss. Palm lumber. We'll have to discard this one, I think. Oh no, we can discard this. Okay, what do we need? Fur. Let's go towards the quests. I'm not even sure what they are entirely. But we'll do it anyway. I think you get pumice out of these. Probably need some at some point soon. Oh, this ladder's convenient. Ooh, almost touched it. I was like, I will just... Oh yeah, I forgot that you could... totally... smack them out of the way. Alright, those guys, I think, offer us some fur. Let's get them. Well, you can actually face whoever you're hammering, you know. I don't know what these guys are called. Somebody could tell me if they want. Okay. Fur received. We will be able to make our colossal coffer soon. Ooh, there's a little house there. Let's go across this way. You do not need us, because we do not need your fur, sir. Oh, I can't pick it up. Ugh! Are you coming down? Because we gotta decide if we want to drop something. Are you gonna come down? That'll make us some nice fur. Okay. Let's go this way. We can walk in the single- ooh! A human, a frightful color you are. Gone and caught the blight, have you? That's a bit rich coming from someone who's bright green, you say. Yeah. A funny one you are. But what brings you here, looking for a great fisherman you are. Found a great fisherman you have. Or is it a fisher monster, Forgive me, human, I should not make fun of your funny face. To say sorry, teach you how to make the fishing rods, I will. But first, ask you one small favor, I must. A few days ago, I caught a real whopper. Bigger than me, he was. But much anger there was in him. Once I reeled him in, he smashed up my walls. With holes in my walls, other bodkins will see me fishing when I should be working. Fix up these walls for me, and I can skive in peace. We can do that. What do we want to use, though? I guess we can use... No, let's not use that. I don't really want to. Let's, discard. Just because I'd rather not waste. Oh, of course I need more. Whoa, I can't go out that way. Right. There we go. Now, how do we get out of here after? Oh, the stool maybe. Wonderful job you have done. Now I can fish and fish without any bodkin noticing. So, human, would you like to try it yourself? I don't know what it is about you, girl, but like you, I do. First, fishing friends, we now are. But first, teach you to make a fishing rod, I must. Then and only then, a fisher human you will be. Fishing rod. Nice. Oh, there is a spot around here. Haha! Oops, don't mind me. Okay, one more quest to go. Let's do it. Well, that is a lot of flour. And a lot of caterpillar. And a lot of everything. Easy does it. Ooh, there's a tower up there. Alright, let's see what this guy has to say. Can we get up this way? Or do we need more ladder? Okay. Oh, let's try smashing our way through. There we go. Come on. I can't remember if... Oops! Alright, let's try talking to whoever it is. I know that there's someone here. Ah, there you are, Bodkin. Get me, they did. Very carefully I was. But too close for the Killerpillar's nest I strayed. Quick, their stings were... Now I can barely move a muscle. Ow, 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 it hurts, it does. What should I do? Should I just hide in here until I recover? Ow, ow, ow. Oh, I don't think we... We need a thing, but we don't have it. We does not have it. Alright. Out we go. I don't think the killer pillars will bother us until we get too close to them. Oh, I know where we're going. What are you guys doing? Who are you? Get out of here! Get in the way, you will! A killer pillar nest this is. Destroy it, we will. Just as soon as I can move again, I'm coming for you, killer pillars. Yep. Alright, this is our next quest. That's what I'm supposed to be doing. Ha! Whoops! Should have realized that. That's okay, I've gotten a whole bunch of... Whoops! Good, whatchamacallit, killer-pilly thingies out of it. Come on! Uh-oh. Whoops! Oh, go away, guy. Not fun. Whoops. You away. Whoa. Oi, oi, oi. Everyone. Ooh. Is that the same tower as before? Anyways, let's head back. In the dark. Because that is exactly what I want to be doing when there's so much of this around. Grr, get out of here. We told you. Don't get in our way. We told you. But you went charging in anyway. Think you're so great, you humans do. I can't stand you humans with your lack of patience and your funny colored faces. Don't go thinking that we bodkins owe you anything for this, hmm? Now get out of here. I never want to see your funny colored face around here again. Go away, mister. Oh, we can actually use a, thing. I'm almost taking all my way back. Yay, we did it. Gets chicks marks. Ah, Robo, you're back. Tell me, did you find the cause of the paralytic sickness? What? The source of the infection was a nest full of killer pillars? If it was the killer pillars who were behind it, then maybe, just maybe. So if their venom acts like this, then we can catalyze the reaction like that and neutralize the active agents like the other. Haha! I've identified the manner by which the paralysis spreads, and thusly I've devised a cure. Let me explain it to you. Uh-oh. I realize I'm naked. Pardon? You want to know why I flailed my arms about? That's, just part of the process. You of all people should understand. Haven't you seen what a fool you look like when you're building things? It is true, I look pretty foolish. Eureka! Robo works out how to make the tingle tablet. Full moon ring. I, hopefully... No, I have no clothes. I am buck naked. Let's make some, I can make these. Nice. Equipment. Let's make ourselves a colossal chest, because holy poop, I need one so bad. Whoops. Not just one. Silly thing. Alright, let's make the colossal chest. Coffer. Colossal coffer. Okay. We will put that. Somewhere. Who knows where? Where am I gonna put this? That is a very good question. I will put it in here. I wish I had more dirt. Okay, what do we need? We need a couple things. We need some cods and parallel stinger and white petals. Of course, I've used all my white petals. To remember where I might be able to find. Oh, I don't need that. Palm seedling, poor thing. I gotta figure out where I can get some. God. There's only one place to... I'm pretty sure I can get it. I have a feeling it's this way. Pieces of coal. That's not too shabby. Still not what we're looking for, though. Ooh, let's go over there. That looks like an adventure waiting to happen. Ugh. If I can climb like a proper person. It's awesome. Ooh. We can get one of these. Ugh. But not by dying these. That would be awesome. Let's see what's in here. Ooh, a comfy couch. And a fish platter. Oops. Let's be careful of holes, shall we? We can sleep in here if we want to. What's this? Oh, that's adorable. So taking this wash basin. Neat. I'm gonna have to see what that is all about soon. But we really need... Wow. There's two chests. What we really need is cod. Actually, it's a good thing that we have this carpenter thing here, because I realized I totally forgot to build a fishing rod, and please tell me that I can. Oh no! Well, someone is going to be using a chimera feather. Silly us. Do I even have any? I doubt I even have any. So we're gonna have to go on an adventure and find some. Not that that's too hard. But, wow. Alright, I'm gonna go find some toadstools, and you lovely people can watch me edit this part out. Shwing! And then I'll have some toadstools. Alright, grab some toadstools, and now we will make ourselves a fishing rod. And then we will go to where the Killerpillar's roam, as I believe that's the only place you can catch cod. And of course, we're doing it at night. Why not? Why wouldn't we? Let's just hope we don't run into any baddies. Let's eat some boiled butter bean. I feel like I'm eating all my patients' foods, though. I so should have done this during the day. Okay, nope. Don't have time for your business. Alright, this is where... This is where we want to be. I believe. Whoops. I was so close to stepping on. Whew. No, buddy. I don't need any fur, but thank you for the offer. Alright, I will take it anyway. Alright, we need to go around this way. I wonder if those guys... This is being super dangerous. I wonder if those, oh my gosh, no. No, bad puppy. I think I have a seed of life that I have to eat too. Alright, well I'll eat it if I get desperate. Oh my god, so close. Alright. There should be... Oh my gosh, this is so dangerous. Haha! Alright, there should be them around here. I am, like, taking such a risk here. Of course, I'm now, like... Oh, this is not fun. Okay. And I want to somehow manage to get through here. Oh, this is so dangerous. Oh my god. But I need to get back towards the water. give me some light. Sunlight, please. This is way too dark for me. Yeah. Alright, good. Thank you. Buddy, I really don't want to hurt you, but... Ugh. Alright. Let's see. Fishing, fishing, fishing. We need a couple cods. Why can't I fish here? Oop! I guess I gotta take you out, eh? Whoa! I'm gonna need to make myself some more medicine. Ah, good. I did need that, and I was wondering where it came from. Oh no! I did not mean to do that. Let's fish. Oh, okay, I see how this works. Alright. Grabbed myself some slimes. I need some of these guys too, actually. Ugh. This is not good, though. Ugh! Okay, we are heading back. Woo. Let's see if I have a seed of life. Yay, I do. Let's eat this. Nice. Alright, what do you have to say? Oh, hello, Robo. So you've built me that fishing rod, have you? Yeah, that's great work. Now we can go fishing. Yay! Huh? Why aren't I more excited? Gerotinus told me that you're the builder, so the rules don't apply to you. But if us normals spend any time outside the village, we'll just end up getting sick again. Gah! This is the worst. All I want to do is take it easy and go fishing. Sniff. Tell you what, Robin. Boop. You keep that rod. One of us might as well enjoy it. Go and catch a great big whopper for me, all right? Ooh, I need those. Thank you, buddy. If there's one thing I'm good at, Robo, it's making the best of a bad situation. And things aren't even that bad. You've got a fishing rod, after all. If you've got a fishing rod, you can catch fish. And if you can catch fish, you can eat them. What do you say, Robo? Will you catch me some lovely fish to eat? What's that look for? It's like you're trying to beam... It's like you're trying to beam the words, "What's that? What a hassle," right into my brain. I'd go and catch the fish myself if I could, but that weird old geezer won't let us leave town. Will you do me this one favor? Please? All you have to do is head out with your fishing rod and catch me 5 sardines. I think we have, we don't have enough sardines for sure. Let's make some things. Oops. Oh, he's talking about L. Let's make some tingle tablets. Alright. Let's use some tingle tablets. And you need sardines on a stick. Let's do that. Let's hope you don't need more than one. Possibly. You probably do too. Alright, thank you. Just need sleep, water. Alright. Let's make ourselves one more door for this place. So this place can be, slightly nicer. Okay, put a torch in here. Oops. Whoa. Oh my gosh. All I wanted to do was put... whatever. Empty room. We need... And this is the last thing I think I'll do before I go. A wash basin and 2 comfy stools. Uh-oh. We need 1 more cotton. Ha. I'm gonna have to get one. Poop! One more piece of cotton. Alright, we'll make 1 more comfy stool. And then we will call it a day, I believe. We will swap. Nothing? Do I need something else? Maybe I need something else. I do not like this. Okay. All right, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I think that is it for today. Oh, never mind. Let's give a tingle tablet, because we do have one. To this guy. And then he should only need sleep. Yay! Okay, so 1 water and 2 sleeps. What are you saying? cough, cough. Ah, it's no good. The medicine's not working. Master Elias. Master Gerotinus, help me. Can't move. And I'm so itchy. Damn him. I'll get him back for fooling me. Okay. My lovely ladies and gentlemen, we will end it here for now. And we will see you on the next episode. And hopefully get more of a game plan going, because I think I gotta talk to people and figure out what each of them wants. And then we will continue. So thanks for watching, guys. Tune in soon. Bye for now.